Watch this. It's going to be another perfect shot.